These robots were designed to make life on Earth easier, by being our servants and by pampering us with all sorts of amenities. Eventually, the robots were assigned leadership positions in human society, with humans becoming passive dependents. The robots, also known as the custodians, became the guardians and servants of organics, who, without machines, would inevitably turn to chaos.